Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be playing an Ark modded world. Not too modded, not too less modded. And yeah. Thinking of teaming. Join the P team? Out of 108. I think we are 25,000. The rest to this man. So is that drop almost down? Nope. Not even close to down. I need that explore mode. I keep flying. It's good. Everyone's very well quick. Here we go. Oh, that's just an Overraptor. Thought it was a Troodon. I'm like, no, thank you. No, not right now. It's down there. Okay, gonna take this. gonna head off this way. And off to find more explore notes. I know there's one over here. And there's one all the way over here. If my stamina would let me go, please. There's one just up here. Trudons down here. There's an explore note. Dunzo. Oh, here. What was that? Please don't be a devil like this. Okay, oh, there's another. Off this way. They're all bullying me. Actually, I don't know if that bird's still. Yep. Better than this is. There we go. I think we're at max level. And I think I'm gonna be open. 4-2. We're at max level, 150. Our stats are looking terrible. What does this give me? Fills your stamina. We're gonna keep the health potions down there. What does this one do? Lesser antidote. Okay, I don't get that. I don't know what that means. But I did find Flint. Ooh, there are also... Wait, is that a blue drop? I think that's a blue drop. A tapajara, okay. Yes, drop something. But please don't disappear. I also know how to get up there without a PT. I'll show you guys that real quick. Just gonna head right over here. I think it's this one. Just gonna head up here. Huh. right up here. And ooh. I'm gonna use that right now. I have bullets. I'm gonna kill some things that probably don't want to be killed. See, this is a game how you learn how they went extinct. Where is the explorer note? There's like an explorer note right over here. Yeah, right there. We're gonna get that with a PT so it has more levels. That's the word I was looking for. Calabunga! Okay. Through. Let me through. Is there a raptor here? Why not? Why does there have to be no raptor here? No raptor? I want a raptor to tame. I wonder what... What's this game here? It's a raptor. I don't have any bolas. Ooh. 130 female. I think the max level is 150. I can't tame that anymore. Stupid dilophosaur walked over and decided to freaking hit it. I mean, the raptor. And also, I can see farther if I look like this, and I see at the right side, and I can see farther. Don't know how that works. Ooh. I don't have a bat. Raptor, please don't die. Come on. Dale, you wish to come here? Feel like something is behind me. Ooh, hello. Okay. You're a raptor 15. I guess that is good for you. I have more level ups. 105 is the max level, but apparently it's higher in this world. Okay. I'm going to get another bola and then a raptor set. Do you want a team? Do you want a pretty please team? Thank you. Leave it if you want to name this raptor in the comments, and I'll pick the one I think is best. Skies. that's not how you put it on. Do you have enough weight yet? Let's go hit some trees. The most efficient way, I think, to level up is hit some trees. Or kill an animal that's low, not a 115. Ooh! It's a rainbow drop. But it also is cool. I don't have any wood. So we need to start with. Okay. You are pretty good. Hey guys, well, we're back and my guy just killed a raptor as soon as I hopped off him. Just gonna farm that for him. There. Don't want to try killing a parasaur or anything. This guy's pretty good. Just ran around trying to level this guy up. We only got 3 levels. We didn't even get that far in. Oh, there's a rainbow drop. But we don't really need a rainbow drop right now. I think I'm gonna head over to South Zone. One, I think. Isn't a wise base choice? You're going to slow over here. Oh, let me do guys when we're at the base. Well, guys, we're at the spot where we're going to be building our base. And let's get started. Thinking a basic 3x3 here. Got a lot of stuff from the drop. Just gonna place that. That. Do we have a double door? No, we don't. Behemoth stone gateway. We need to upgrade the door later. We can't upgrade it now, so. Well, we probably could, just don't want to waste all our resources. Should we do it too high? Thinking. Stone dinosaur gateway. We'll do a too high house. It's so bright in this game. Just wasting one of my walls. Outside the house to build this. So first we should probably build the ceilings in. our look for our house so far. Actually, I think we're gonna put that there. Stone wall. We're just gonna place some rails. Stone fence. Just the rails. I think you could actually fit up in there. Let's see. Run. Yeah, no, you can't. We need some parkour to get up there. Place that there. Or can we just run jump? Nope. Oh. Stone railing. I think we'll just grab a why didn't I see these before? Climb them. And we got a view. This is a pretty bad view. Can't even see the beautiful sunset back there. It's just more just for watch or shooting. Or a turret. It is so dark in here. I'm just gonna turn up my gamma real quick. Apply. There we go. Okay. We have to craft a storage box. Midget. I'm really small. I think we'll just upgrade melee damage once. And then one. Three to speed? No, that's fortitude. Fortitude. Bookshelf. I don't want to craft that. Not this. More fiber and wood. I'm just gonna hit a tree once with this. And then we're gonna grab some got that. Give me some wooden fibers. Fibers, please. Here we go. Like I'm just being blind. probably has some fiber. Not fiber. Hide. Now can I craft it? Yes, I can. Don't want to throw that in his inventory. I'm hungry. Probably I'm gonna die from that. Fry curry. That didn't even do much for me. No, thank you. He's glitching well. Eat a lot of that. I should not be eating these. But... Here we go. I can't see a thing. I put up my gamma and I still can't see. Okay, we're gonna put some wood in there. Where is my wood? I don't like that. Let's see where it is. That's good. Put something in behind there. It doesn't really matter. I need to light the rest of this place up. Am I sure I brought all of it up? Yeah. Just making some charcoal. Do I have any metal? No, I don't. I think 40 is enough. Unless we can get another 40 out of this. Ooh. Yes, we can. Okay. And we're going to run back to base. If they would allow me to run. What were you doing? I need a torch. Am I still having this? Okay. I'm going to plop some metal in here. I need a bed. Actually, I'll craft a motor and pedestal, cooker, paintbrush, and a bed. Actually, to keep someone in captivity, and then why does everything cost hide? We need to kill. Thank you for the 80 hide. And now we're going to create a bed. Like that. Then we're gonna place down that. And I think we'll just place a bed for now. Bed will be in the corner beside the cooker. Oops. Beside this and there. Well guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!